Welcome to KETV Weather Now. Tyson Pearsall with your big weather story for today. The mild conditions sticking around. Still think we make mid-70s for today. A few morning showers, then maybe some nighttime thunderstorms redeveloping. In fact, here's how weather's affecting you. It looks like this. Morning rain showers wrapping up around 7, 8 a.m. Looks like mostly cloudy skies early on. And then again today, late this afternoon, but especially this evening, some storms could develop west of the Omaha Metro and then try to affect our area as we go through the later night period and even overnight too, and a few showers redeveloping with daytime heating as we go throughout Saturday. Here's how the forecast shapes up from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. Cloudy skies at 9 o'clock, 64 degrees, 9 in the morning that is. Otherwise, mostly cloudy by 4 p.m., temperatures approaching 74, a little bit breezy at times. We'll see a southeast wind at 15 to 20 miles per hour, and a few showers and thunderstorms could make their way back into the picture by 9 p.m. for tonight. Watch how showers try to wrap up for the most part, although spotty at times. It looks like cloudy to mostly cloudy skies as we approach, let's say, the noon hour. Maybe some breaks in the clouds as we go throughout the afternoon, but a few scattered showers and thunderstorms try to develop through about the Friday evening west of here. A pretty good line of storms tries to move through once again as we go through the overnight period and exits as we make our way towards Saturday. Yet again, though, we maybe get some sunshine Saturday, and that could lead to a few popcorn showers across the area Saturday late afternoon and Saturday evening as well. Let's take a look at your forecast for today. Morning showers giving way to mostly cloudy skies, and then again evening and late evening storms redeveloping. I think we top out right around 75, a little bit breezy yet again for today.